Okay, starting the recording. We're at a local cemetery to our house. We just stopped here. Said something to see if we can communicate with anything. There's actually nobody else here. Hi guys, this is Matt with Deepwoods Paranormal. So I wanted to explain why I chose this cemetery. This is a cemetery that Amanda had scouted out and found about a month and a half ago, 2 months ago. She was very intrigued with it. She actually took me to it. I went and walked around a little bit and it felt kind of interesting. Never experienced anything, but it didn't feel threatening. Didn't feel like there was any kind of demonic entity waiting to try and jump on my back as I turned around or anything like that. So we felt like it'd be a safe place to take Kaylee. She is just starting into the field, and you will see here on the video, but I think that she helped us get quite a bit of evidence. Her presence there actually may have sparked the activity. So as you're watching the video, you'll hear the spirit box. Things come out of the spirit box that are just pretty amazing, to be honest with you. Intelligent responses and stuff like that.
Yeah, they talk to you in multiple ways.
You can light this device up.
Or you can talk through that. That'll let you hear your voice. I'm sure it's been a while since you last heard your voice. Are you part of the Williams family?
Hello?
Hi! So we'll have to listen back and see if we can understand any of these things that are coming through here. So I've got a key to you in my hand too. It's a little hard to see the lights in the daytime. Yeah, Kaylee's key is a little bit stronger than mine. Probably needs a new battery. I'm going to move this off. You not want us to go? Oh, I thought you thought there was a cow in the cemetery. Like what? Hello. My name's Matt. What's yours? It's my wife Amanda. And this is Kaylee. David? I don't know. I'm guessing. Hi, David. Do you know what year it is, David? I do. Are you buried around here? Yes. Are you part of the Williams family, David? Yes. So your name's David Williams? Yeah, we're gonna look and see if we can find his grave. Are we getting close? Some of these are really hard to read. Jesse. Sorry if I'm stepping on your grave, I apologize. You find it? It says sun, yeah. There's a bunch of little kids here. We're in the cemetery. We're over here, like I said, in the local cemetery. We're doing a spirit box session. We've heard David come through. And so we're looking. We're looking for the name David on some of these graves. Yeah, it was. I'm sorry, did I step on your grave? I apologize. Yeah. So we're in the Williams section of the cemetery. We'll do some research on them. But we've had a little kid come through. We've had a younger adult male probably come through. I'm not sure who all is here, but you can see I got the goosebumps like crazy. Something's enjoying being able to talk and hear its own voice. So we're going to continue on with this. Are you having fun? Are you enjoying hearing your voice? I'll just show you the front of the cemetery here. Let's get this better key too, so we can see if anybody wants to hit that. Can you light that up? Can you light up the key too? I know you're trying to use this, the spirit box, to talk, but if you can light that up too, the thing in Kaylee's hand, that'd be great. How many spirits are in this place? 9? Are there 9 spirits in... Are there 9 Williams family spirits here? Creepy little giggle. Okay. How many little kids are here?
3.
Yeah,
it's
okay. Awesome. Are you all Williams family kids? Mother? We'll listen.
We'll listen back to see if we can understand some of the stuff that's coming through here. I stopped talking
because they're talking. Some of it's actually understandable, some of it's just really hard to hear. They're talking. I just don't know what they're saying. A little hard to understand. I'm sorry that we can't understand you real clearly, but no problem. We'll listen back and see if we can understand you later, okay? What are the little kids' names? What are your names, kids? Brian. Hi, Brian. I didn't either, but there could be other graves in here that we're not understanding. Like, look at all the graves that aren't marked. There's headstones, but there's no markings on the graves. Are you in the one of the graves that doesn't have a headstone? Yes. So for the little kids, do you guys like to play? You like to play games? Yeah. All right. Well, how about hide and seek? You like to play hide and seek? Hide and seek. That was a big time game back in that time. Okay, so Kaylee and I are going to go play hide and seek. We're going to be the ones you have to find. We're going to walk around and hide. And you got to come find us. Okay? But you have to say something like, found you, or tag, or something through this to let us know you found us. So you've got to count to like 20. Okay? Count to 20, and then you can come find us. Now make sure you're not peeking. We're going to walk over, we're going to hide. Hide. So essentially, we're going to play a game of hide and seek with the little spirit kids. This has worked in the past, where if we make contact with little kids, they like to play hide and seek. So we're going to head over here. I think they're counting. I think I hear them counting. I think that was three.
Three.
Three, yeah. So they're at three. We better hurry up and find a place to hide. See if they can find us. Uh-oh. We're already at nine. We better find a place to hide. Okay. We found a place to hide. We're hiding. So we're behind a tree. So the graves we were looking at were over there. So we're gonna see if they can come over here and find us. Watch out. Okay, come find us. little kids laugh. Didn't they just say found you? Yes, we really appreciate it. Sorry we couldn't spend more time with you, but we'll definitely come back and say hi. See you later, okay? Thank you again. We really appreciate you talking to us and trying to use the box.
Yeah.
We heard three. We heard nine. We heard... Okay, so the little kid spirits were pretty active. At least we think they're little kid spirits. Never can tell, especially in a cemetery. But they were like giggling and acting like they knew where we were. And my friend Kaylee here was helping me. And we were playing hide and seek with them, and we were hiding. And I'm pretty sure it said found you at one point. It's really hard to understand the spirit box sometimes. So we'll go back and listen through the audio and see if we can pull out anything that makes sense. But anyways, cool little cemetery. I think we'll definitely come back here at some point and do a more serious investigation and give them a chance to have a voice again. They seem to enjoy having us here, so that's always a positive. But at night, we'll have more little scouting videos like this in the future. Like I said, it's definitely a cool cemetery. And we want to thank Miss Kaylee here for helping us investigate. And we'll see you guys on the next one.